having a wonderful day, guys. Let me monetize my stream and we'll hop right into it. Because, guys, we were playing Life is Strange. So apparently, I'm not going to click press any button. I did play a little bit earlier. I played like 30 seconds. Yep, here we go. Continue. So, it basically starts out like it's like a big storm. Whoa. And then you have to like go to like a lighthouse.
That was
and
so
now,
right
now I'm in middle class.
Film Little Pieces of Time.
Oh, that's rude.
But he could be talking.
I have to watch that.
As he likely was.
Okay, I'm in class. Everything's cool. I'm okay.
To shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream. Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right?
Okay.
And frankly, it's bullshit.
All these things
look at this. Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? That's flattening out.
Hey, buddy.
Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of
death. Hey, buddy. It's my buddy. Jennifer, no. I'm doing this right now.
And any one of you could do that to me.
You already got it.
My little camera bag is battered, but still kicking.
Too obvious? What if Arbus chose to capture people in the height?
I haven't kept up with my journal as much as I should. If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
It's a Minecraft heart. That's really cool. Oh. Okay, these are people. There's episodes.
She had a brilliant eye.
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Hey, very special 18th birthday. You're an adult, but you're still a little girl. Check your account. Don't blow it all at once. Wait, let's look up these real quick. Hey, Max, are you around? Always, you know, always you okay? Did you want to get tea later tonight? Absolutely, I'll be free after 4. Talk to you later. Mom, happy birthday, Maxine. We can't believe you're 18 years old since you were brought to us. Wait a second. Okay, do you want to meet for coffee after school? I'm not an excuse. I need an excuse not to study. Please, make sure to check out Next Romantic on my flash drive. Mwahaha. Hey, Max, let's bust up. Wait, I'm super physics. Don't ignore this message.
So, she could have taken another approach.
I have to admit, I'm not a big fan of her work. I prefer Robert Frank.
I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can
now,
you
Aiden,
please
I'm not joining
tell
a party.
Us the name of the process that gave
I'm
birth
gonna do
to the
stream,
first
and then
self?
Get off. Go to sleep. Watch some Family Guy. Why is there a cup of cereal? Oh, wait. What was my gun? You asked me. Expect. You asked me.
You're asking me? Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror.
I need to pay attention.
Now you're
I'm not paying attention.
Stuck in the red rose. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria. The daguerrean process.
You guys need to be alone.
Making them extremely popular from the 1800s on. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Robert Cornelius.
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Oh, prologue.
You can find out all about him in your textbook.
Or... Sorry, Max. No more selfies right now.
Okay, boom.
Hey, guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max,
stop it.
I see you pretending not to see.
I swear to Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay.
Jordan doesn't waste a second kissing ass. Kate looks so sad and quiet today.
Hi, Kate.
Oh. Hi, Max.
Kate, I hope I didn't embarrass you with my lame answers.
It sucks to be dragged into the shower.
She's way too bright.
I'm with you, Victoria.
She's got nothing on you, Max. Well, I should get going.
Yeah, me too. Talk to you later.
Sure.
Oh, okay. I guess she's away. Wait a second. What is that thing?
Obviously, Blackwell spent bank on the computers. Looks like somebody was already working on this.
Cool. It's like Photoshop. Okay.
Looks like somebody was already working on this.
Okay,
cool.
We're going ahead and we're going to go over here and talk to Alyssa Paperball.
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this. Purge.
My baby Nimes? Who's baby Nimes? Oh! Katie! That's you! Isn't that...
Let's talk later, Max.
Oh. Oh, whoa. Oh, God.
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this. Purge.
We love your porn. Oh, my God. That's so no. Aiden, did you see that?
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this.
Look at that.
Purge.
That is not right. It is horrible. That's bad. Okay. Extra marking.
This might make a cool shot.
Photo of it. And take a photo of it just because it says photo available. Okay. I have that photo. Let me go to my journal. Okay. So those are things I should take pictures of. Skateboards. Okay. Boom.
Of course. Victoria has to have... I should have known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
With all the speed and power accepted from a new green lit, the GRLT64S is packed with expanded features and manageability. It shoots what you want, wherever you want, straight out of the camera. JPEGs available have superb quality, including a new level sharpness and malleability. I don't know how to say that word. Oh my gosh, someone texted me. Okay. So, malleability. Don't know what that is. So, that's what she was looking at. Okay. And then, a notebook.
Even her school books are gift wrapped. I can't believe she made fun of me in class. What is she, 15 years old?
Oh, it's tripod.
And they have carbon fiber tripods here. The ball head even has a pan lock. God, I'm such... That was amazing when Mr. Jefferson took the class picture the first week. Even though I didn't want to be in the picture at all, it was fairly fucking cool to watch him at work framing us.
My fucking turtle
climbed
out of this tank again.
I'm
about to kill myself.
But
I'm literally gonna hate myself.
My friend's turtle climbed out of his tank. She's like, my turtle climbed out of the tank. Okay. So these are all camera words. What is this?
I love seeing Mr. Jefferson's awesome photos on these magazine covers.
Pop Vine is grunge dead, featuring the latest 10 works of Mark Jefferson. 10 reasons to get electronic mail. I'm good on that. It's
that
printer.
That printer is amazing. I'd love to see how it reproduces my pictures.
Okay.
I could pump out a whole gallery show with that thing.
So when we have looked at most. Oh wait, there's a poster.
So cool to see Mr. Jefferson's actual published pictures.
Mark Jefferson's Nior Beauty, film versus digital. Who will win? Probably film. I like film better.
This is definitely where cameras go to heaven.
Oh, this is a nice camera.
Sweet ultrasound. So cool that we can check these out anytime.
Okay.
The Decisive Moment by Henri Cartier. Where's the poster for the contest?
Oh,
Mr. Jefferson, really
are you an everyday hero? Find out, enter to win. Find out, enter to win. Everyday Heroes Photo Contest. Submit the best represents of other heroic actions. Deadline October 9th, 2013. I don't know what day it is, but I will check. Competition on 11. Okay, the National Everyday Hero Competition at 11. From those 18 and under. Okay, I'm 18. Wait a second. Let me check the date. Okay. So, I wrote this today. Yes. I wrote this today. So, I just wrote that previously. So wait, let me check. Do my text messages have dates on them? They don't.
Man, who even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor? Can't wait. Even in pictures, the forest around here always looks mysterious.
That thing. That's what I was supposed to get a picture of up there. Okay, wait a second. I will find out how to get a picture of that.
You can never escape the lighthouse here.
That's the lighthouse that she, in the beginning of the thing.
It's not a laughing matter. After 48 hours, the lighthouse will be
Yeah, so shark curls are gone, and after 48 hours, they dry out. Okay, I do not want to go out there yet.
Mr. Jefferson is not messing around with that monster. He probably paid $20,000 for that camera. Every time I look at Victoria, I feel like she's talking smack about me.
Okay.
This is ridiculous. I always get so shy and nervous.
Excuse me. Talk to him.
Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I have to?
I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a lion. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you.
Okay.
But life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images. To frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. That's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Yeah, that was inspiring. Now, how do I leave exactly? Okay, sorry, sir. So I've literally looked at every inch of the classroom. Anything else that seemed too important? Now, that paper ball is still a little confusing. I wish I could take a picture of it or keep it with me. But I should remember something about...
You didn't tell me how cute I look yet.
I was about to. You always...
Welcome to the real world.
Cute?
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture.
I'm not paying
$100. Oh, okay.
You played it so shy.
I need a serious time out in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that mess. It's so fucking boring.
Okay. That's a great start to the movie. I mean, the game. Okay. Don't nod. Let me do some real quick research in this game. Life is strange. Okay, let me look up what... Oh, gosh.
To all of you, American girls, it's sad to imagine a world.
And it's writing. So apparently, the... Driving a car by the seaside. In the beginning, there's a storm that happens. Apparently,
I think that's Courtney. She's such a slick. There's Taylor, always waiting for Victoria.
So I think that the... In the beginning, there's a storm. I think it's to stop the storm from...
Ah, the science room. Here's the portal to Warren's brain. These missing persons are popping up everywhere.
I guess you're supposed to stop the thing from destroying your town. Let me read this. Missing from Arcadia Bay. Date missing is April 22nd. 19 years old. 5'5", she's 5'5", 100 grand pounds, blonde, hazel, tattoo on cap of a dragon and a star inside the left, on the left wrist. Her name is Rachel Amber, she's 19, call 555, let me write this down. I'll never remember that, I swear. Then write that right on my desk. I've written that number, literally, guys. I wish I could show you, but I have literally written it on my desk. Okay. So I'm going to take a picture of it and show it to you guys. Okay. I don't know how you guys are going to see that. I don't think you guys are going to see that at all. Can you see? Okay, good job. Let's keep moving. Okay, can I talk to either of you guys? I cannot. So I'm gonna keep moving. I'm gonna look at things I can interact with. Locker. Okay, this is my locker.
I love that picture of Mom and Dad. Hello, Jack. Kiss, kiss. Andy, you look totally fabulous, as usual.
Huh? I'll open my locker. Can talk to you now. Oh, Stella. You're just on the ground. Like, normally most people... Not saying anything mean, but most of the people in this game are, like, weirdos, and you should talk to them. Normally sit on the ground. And I feel like people sit on the ground. Hey, you stop it, man. You just stop it. I swear I'll beat you like a running girl. Okay, gluten-free zone. Missing... person poster. It's the same thing as the one at the other one.
It looks like she's been gone.
Rachel Amber, yes it is. Can I use the tooth? Oh god, this is crazy. What's for sale?
Don't be cheap. You missed the poetry on tryout, and I did not.
$600? Is that reward on that? Curia. Okay. My backpack, school book, and this new tablet. I'm gonna take it from the cafeteria and I have relics on the table. Watching the world from the bright side. Okay. I have to look for a tablet, school books, and a backpack. Ooh, not going there. Hey there, Mrs. Grant. What? Go to the main campus? No. I'm gonna look in here. Let's talk to anyone playing here. I can't run. It really sucks. Samuel. Okay, that missing person seems really important. Hey, what you got there, buddy? What you got there?
There's Hayden, another Vortex Club Glow. But he's actually not an ass.
Okay, so I'm gonna check out that he does not have the right thing. Huh. I'm gonna go to main campus and see if I can find anything here.
I need to splash some water on my face.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So, the bathroom.
My eyes are stinging. Let's go to the bathroom first.
Okay, I need to find the bathroom, I guess. Alright, okay. Which one? Oh, no, it's over here. Okay.
Here. Empty. Good. Nobody can see I'm outbound, except for me.
Okay.
Now, who would bother to write that crap?
Rachel, oh, hey, that's bad. Okay, then. Feels like a horror-type feeling right now. I hate Victoria Chase.
I remember when somebody punked the alarm last month. At least I got out of science class for that quiz.
I don't feel sure. Who's actually that? I feel sure about. Okay.
I'm good to flow. Thanks. I'm good to flow. Thanks.
Wait, what is that? Okay, I'm good. Okay.
I feel like the universe is haunting me everywhere I go to. It all starts with that bizarro dream in class. Am I going crazy?
A little bit. Okay. So she needed to splash water on her face.
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift.
I do have a gift. I have a beautiful gift.
Fuck it.
No.
When the door closes, a window opens. Or something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk-ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
No!
Eat gun time.
What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was
okay.
Back here.
So I just watched somebody. Oh, wait, what?
These are the time to frame it.
I already heard this lecture.
I did. This is deja vu. Wait a second. This is like a flashback.
Now, Kate is being hassled again.
Okay.
And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now. Shit. Can you give me an example of a photographer?
I cannot believe this.
The human condition in black and white.
Okay, wait a second.
If I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way. Can I actually reverse time?
Why Arvis?
Because of her images of...
I'm gonna rewind it. It's before my camera fell.
I did it. I actually did it.
Photographer who perfectly captured
the human time machine.
Anybody?
Okay, wait a second.
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
Victoria, why Arvis?
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Monday. Okay. This does not exist. This is the weirdest journal entry I will make. So weird, I don't even know where to start. But yet, it's the most vivid dream of my life. I was in a storm at a lighthouse hanging off the edge, a giant tornado headed for Ocaria Bay. It was like I was going to die. Mr. Jefferson's class, I was sleeping. I almost summit chair, called him. So I totally blew the answer, of course. And then Everyday Heroes... Okay, wait a second.
Because of okay, put together, Max. You feel like totally
I haunted
by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
When you took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question. If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
It's called a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming this. It's real. I can tell.
Your generation.
So I can go back in time.
Selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet? Can I save her?
Portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured.
I thought I have to use the bathroom.
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody here?
Shit. Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process to give portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again and give him the right answer?
Max, sit.
The Daguerreian
process. The Daguerreian process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max. The Daguerreian process made portraiture hugely popular.
I did not mean to reverse. Okay, wait a second. What can I look at? What can I do? Look at that, I can look at that, I can look at that.